Hello and welcome to this video. Ilhan Omar is an American politician serving as the US representative for Minnesota 5th congressional district since 2019. The district includes all the Minneapolis and some of its suburbs. Ilhan Omar was elected to the Minnesota House of Representatives in 2016 on the Democratic former Labor Party line. In 2018, she was elected to the U.S. House of Representatives, making a number of historic electoral firsts. She is the first Somali American, the first naturalized citizen from Africa. Congresswoman Ilhan Omar has been making waves for her empowering yet controversial comments, but now she is in the spotlight for a different reason. Rumor has it that her husband Ahmed Harissi is filing for divorce after learning that his wife had another man. Rumor has it that the congresswoman and her husband separated in March, and now we know why. Tim Minette told his wife Dr. Beth Minette that he was having an affair with Congresswoman Ilhan Omar back in April. For those who did not know, Tim is the political consultant to Somali-born U.S. representative. She recently said that he made the shocking declaration of love for Ilhan before leaving his wife for her. According to the court paper, the parties physically separated on or about April 7, 2019, when defendant told plaintiff that he was romantically involved with and in love with another woman, Ilhan Omar. On the other side of the story, the New York Post wrote that Ahmed is poised to file for divorce after the revelation in a bombshell court filing that she allegedly had an affair with DC political consultant Tim Minette. They also wrote the Minnesota congresswoman and her husband allegedly separated in March, and Omar asked Harissi to divorce her around that time because she did not want to file the papers about Harissi refused, telling her if she wanted a divorce she should do it herself, said the source, who has known both parties for 20 years.